Okay, so to start off, I'm using the Faces Canada Hydro Face Moisturizer. I've already mentioned I love how this looks under makeup. It gives you a very healthy looking skin, and that's the reason I love using this under my makeup. Also, this is the kind of look I love wearing whenever I'm, you know, wearing something casual like a jean and a top or a pullover. This is what I will be wearing on my face. Next, I'm using the NY Babe Primer. Now, this is a silicone based primer, but the thing that I've noticed with this is that you really have to push it into your skin, otherwise it's just going to sit on the surface of your skin and whatever you apply on top of that will just slide off. So I really take time and, like, you know, really massage it into my skin. Now next I'm using the Stay Quirky BB Cream. I absolutely love this product for everyday use. It is very light on your skin, it gives you light to medium coverage. It gives you a subtle glow and makes your skin look very natural, you know, even after applying this BB cream, so I absolutely love it. Now Stay Quirky has a sale going on today and tomorrow. And if you buy 5 products, you will get flat 50% off. And if you use my coupon code, you will get 10% off as well. And the code is SQFLAT10. I will leave everything in the description box. I think it's a great deal. Like, Stay Quirky products are already so affordable. And plus, with this sale going on and the extra 10% off, I think it's a very good deal. Now, next, I'm just using this Wet n Wild concealer under my eye, on my forehead, and on my chin, and I'm going to blend it with the same brush. Now if you notice, throughout this video for my face makeup I use just one brush, and it is absolutely possible because you don't need a lot of fancy brushes to, you know, do good makeup. I just use one particular brush. Nobody has the time to change hundreds of brushes every day. Now to set all the places where I've applied the concealer, I'm using the Stay Quirky Compact in the shade Ivory When You Worry. I really have to, you know, like, give an award to whoever names all these Stay Quirky products and the shade names. It's like so innovative and so creative, and I absolutely love it. Next, for my eyes, I'm using this SFR color eyeshadow palette, and I'm taking that brown shade and I'm just going to apply that into my crease. I will leave all the links to the products that I've used in this video in the description box. The blending brush that I'm using is the PAC 204 blending brush. I really like this, and if you really want to go for a blending brush, I think this is the one. Now the clip is deleted, but I'm using a mustard kind of yellow shade from the Mars Modern palette, and I will place it in the inner corner. I love doing this, you know, whenever I'm wearing a different color top, just to give a pop of color. I use that particular shade and apply it in the inner corner. And here I'm just using the blush from Maybelline in the shade Creamy Cinnamon. It's an amazing everyday blush. I curled my lashes and applied this mascara from Wet n Wild, and yes, I had to be weird there, it's natural. So for my highlighter, I'm using the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Powder. I absolutely love a highlighted glowing skin. That's just like my look. I feel really comfortable and confident in, you know, a makeup look like this. So whenever I'm confused about what lipstick I should wear, I always go to this. This is the Stay Quirky liquid lipstick in the shade I Woke Up Like This. Now this particular shade goes with everything, all my salwars and also all my, you know, western tops and pullovers, so I absolutely love it. My top is from H&M. I absolutely love the color. It's a very nice mustard yellow, and this is usually the kind of look I like to wear on western outfits. Now if my outfit, I mean if my top was blue, you will find me, you know, applying a blue shade in the inner corner. That just gives a nice pop of color and makes it look like you've put in a lot of effort. Now for earrings, I'm wearing this diamond hoop earrings. Now for my hair, this is usually what I mostly do on days when I feel like leaving my hair open but I don't want too much hair on my face. So here I'm just going to comb through my hair. I'm going to, like, divide my hair behind and bring everything in front, and then from, you know, the section, like whichever side you prefer, I'm just going to take a little bit of hair like you can see in the video, and I'm going to twist it and I'm going to pin it behind. Now this is something I always do, and it really looks nice, and you know, it looks very cute, so I'll enjoy doing this. And that's it for my look, guys. That's it for the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did, then please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye. And as usual, all the links will be mentioned in the description box, so please check it out.